10 secondes.
Les mots, quand mal manqué. Ne on a ni les panons, ne on peut pas détingler. Tu as réduit à misolo one stop shop. Ne on t'a pas donné ce qu'on a, t'a pas encore là. Pour admirer les humains, c'est pas mal. Na après le dentuas, vous êtes dans la lira qu'on a, tu peux quoi? Et vous êtes votre ma partie vie.
I don't have much to say, but we are just waiting to hear from His Excellency and all those invited to hear what what they have brought for us here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Benedict Ngurube. At this point in time, I wish to try to invite the Permanent Secretary in the Minister of Gender and Child Development, Daisy Nandi, to come and give some remarks thereafter. Should be followed by the Board Chairperson for Women for Change, who also come and give a brief. This is Dr. Margaret Maimbolo. Yes.
Zipo Mupanta, who is the Lord Designer, Amai Desi, our Permanent Secretary, but to appear as our Quran in Afri.
The President of the Republic of Zambia, Mr. Edgar Chabwalungu, all the ministers present, may I simply ride on all the protocols that have already been observed since this morning. Mr. President, sir, Misoro One Stop Center is one of the strategies that we employ as Ministry of Gender and Child Development to make sure that all services that are required to curb gender-based violence are taken care of. The Ministry of Gender runs what is called the UNGRZ program. It is a joint program which was instituted in the realization that working as one will reach more places in Zambia. Then working as one, we work through implementing partners such as Women for Change, YWCA, and other cooperating partners. This Misoro One Stop Center, therefore, Excellency, is under the Women for Change, and there's been a lot of things said about this One Stop Center. Lives have changed, people have stopped fighting, and people respect each other. So this, we are very happy to show you what this exercise of He for She can do to the lives of the people in Zambia. Your Excellency, thank you very much.
Ule mungu perekedwe kwa President watu na ipetensi amini takuera kumaro ya ano takuwa njirani kuno kumaro ya kuno. Pamene nyumba yatu inapangidwa.